Hello, bros, and welcome to the next video, BroFive production, Neighbor of ARK. So, I've been playing some on the center. I also finished this after the whole game fucked. So we have a small little base here. So we're gonna do what we did last time. We're gonna take off all our gear. And we're gonna check the dungeon. Because I don't want to go in the first hand when it's like this. Damn it. Actually, let's put the bears in there just in case something happens. So we're gonna check. But I played some in center. I saw the update of the red forest. I flew over there and I saw something on top of the mountain. It was a fucking Japanese dojo place. But the really fucked up thing, you can't get up there. I played for hours, and I mean several, seriously hours trying to get up there somehow. But the world boundary blocks me. I can't get up. And that's a really miserable thing. I really want to get up there. But I wonder if they update that, or there's like some kind of admin place. Maybe it was up there and trying to edit the center and so. Where the hell is this going? Use them? You have a problem. No, that's seriously not a problem. Water is actually a pretty good thing, but it's very cold down here. Alright. Water won't be a problem. But I'm a little surprised we haven't found any hostiles yet. Well, here's a relic. Are they serious with this? Got the relic. I just walked straight in. Got the relic. And now I'm walking straight out. Can't be serious. Well, maybe it is that the hostiles haven't spawned in. But now the trick is to get out without dying. They're walking the right way. Well, I definitely did not walk the right way. What the hell did I go now? Alright, let's try this again. I'm just gonna walk right as much as I can. Let's take a wrong turn somewhere. Ah, this is the way out. Let's see, this way now? But the really fucked up thing about that house in the center is I scoured through the whole fucking internet. Probably I probably looked through everything about ARK ever, But I did not find a single thing that indicated what the hell that was. Well, we didn't die when we was down there, so we can likewise try to see if we can make a run for it. No. No scorpions. Anything but the scorpions? No, Singelplayer, I'm afraid of them. But I probably can't beat it hand to hand. Though I would like to try. No dialogues. Those I can do, can't I? Oh, it's the one about force taming. I would tame the dialogue so far and let it fight the scorpions. Where the hell are we? Oh, there's the scorpion. Why am I still freezing to death? Dodo! There are dodos! There are dodos! Oh, come on now! Come on! Come on! I can see if you tame that! Oh shit! No! No, 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 help me! Well, this was convenient! there. I wonder if I can make a run for it up the mountain. Now I can see a shit. What? The fact of the cleaver. No, clever! The artifact of the clever. I'm not very clever. Well, I am clever, but I'm insane also, so might not be the most perfect artifact for me. Well, I got the artifact. Let's just try this. We'll probably not work, but it's worth a try. I have a spawn point right here anyway. So let's get the berry. Let's get the artifact. Actually, let's do it like this. Get up the mountain. I could make a run for it through a forest, but last time I tried something like that, it didn't end well. I could try to tame a raptor and quickly make a saddle for it. That would work. Don't seem to leave me alone. Oh, I should make some dog repellent. That would actually work perfectly. Then I can run through the forest without getting bugs attacked all the time. Alright, we need to get up the mountain. Most things we can run into won't be too dangerous. Find some ruins. One of those guys again. Really? That I think is a T-Rex. Yeah, that had to be a T-Rex. The two are the T-Rexes. I could probably beat one of them. Let's go down a bit. What the hell is off of me? Why? I think they put the same footsteps on the monkeys as the gorillas. Alright, at least one of the giant bosses on the... Oh shit, I'm not going close to that type. Damn all the tabletops, don't stand in my way. I'm not going up where all the tabletops are guarding. That could be disastrous. Why am I putting myself out backwards in my head? Don't come close to me. If you come close to me, I kill you. Why am I walking around in the forest pretty much sand my own death? Oh, let's just try to climb. No, 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 no. This thing is... No? Can I remove this? Yes, I can. It's in my way. I need to get up the mountain. Elsa is waiting for me. Probably misses me very much by now. I just need to find a road. Can I find... Alright, that's a T-Rex. No, 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 no. No! Don't push me down! Alright, I think the worst part is over. Seems as if we made it. Elsa! Elsa! I got the relic! I got the relic! Where are you? Where is this block? I did leave Elsa up here, didn't I? Pretty sure I did. Yeah. Elsa! I got the relic! I got the relic! Alright, what are we gonna upgrade? We upgrade your weight right now. Next time I'm gonna be your speed again. Anything we can bring down? Now we got two relics. I know where the next two are. And there seems to be a lot of them underwater. But I think that's one of the one underwater cave connected to all of them. Huh. Chemical waste is somewhere. How long have I recorded? I ran out of major batteries. I don't know what a problem. I'm gonna need at least three or a relic. Actually, how many are left? One, two, three. Might be one behind the mountain, then I'm gonna need four. But otherwise, I'm gonna need three of every relic. I have bases at two of the relic points, so that is good. But I'm afraid that there might be some cave that is completely full of them all. Guys, I have good news, I got the other relic. The bad news are none. Well, I died once. And I wasn't even in the cave. Right, let's check once how long we have recorded. We have... We only recorded for nearly 20 minutes. Well, that's not too bad. We got it rather, rather fast. Artifact of the Massive and Artifact of the Clever. I haven't reached level 65. That's the level I want, because then I can make the tranquilizer darts. You're standing in my way. Is Sam! How are you, Sam?
You good?
Are you hungry?
No, you're not hungry.
Are you hungry?
No, you're not hungry either.
Right, you are my runner, so I am so speed on you. Actually, I tamed wild raptor on the center. That raptor is damn strong. It's level 49 and it has 500 health. My raptors are not that strong. They have whiskers. Whiskers like a mustache. And yeah, I don't know what anymore you have into it, but like, actually, I don't have enough light. Let's see. I don't have any of those. I'm gonna do the custom knife one. Okay, I'm gonna make a torch. Wood, flint, stone. Flint! Stone! Wood! Alright. Still can't see it. Too much light. Alright, but down there, straight up from near where our house is, straight up there, first is one relic, and a little further on is another relic. And I don't think we will have too much problem getting them, but when we get to the river that could cause a little bit of problem, but I think we will do alright. Okay, I can take my phone and check where it is, or save the picture of where it's contact where the relics are. You can find it on Google very easily, just if you wonder. As you can see here, maybe. Alright, that might have been a little too small, sorry for that, but anyway, and that's where it shows where the relics are. We have the southeast one and the central relic. Now we just need the lower south and the upper south. Then we need the northwest and the northeast. Then we only have to get the last relic in the water. Or forever that is. So we have two relics. This is the wrong rifle. There it is. Put that in there. Let's go to the hunting post. Here we can hunt something. Oh, I killed it. That is pretty good to be able to fire that accurate at so long range. Two shots to kill a Dido level 12. I don't think that's pretty believable. But I... You are seriously kidding me! I don't believe it. Thinking that I maybe could leg it there with the raptor, but no, it's too far, too dangerous also. And there's no good water crossings anywhere. Not anything that would be survivable at least. Wait, go to the second. All right. Two beds for the next two relics. But I made four bases on the last relics. I got them, but I don't think I need that on the next one. I'm gonna try to make one by one houses, see how that works. What we're gonna need is wood. That's it. Six walls. I'm planning to have one bed at each of the relics, so I at least can get them easily. Called the anti-star. I don't believe those are T-Rex. But they all look like T-Rex. But they are not T-Rex. Actually, I figured that out on the center. I just had a little problem with the monsters, so I tamed it, force tamed it. And it didn't say T-Rex. It said the Antisaurus, so I was just what? What do you mean? I don't understand why they do it like that. Oh, seriously, you do that again? Alright. Then I do this. All those four sensors are what I use on the center. Because dinos are coming from all directions, I think they got tired of me. I think they were coming for revenge. Revenge about what though? That I don't know. I just need one more level and I be set up. Mm. Alright. Actually, no, not alright. You need food. Increase your damage. Sorry about not getting new food though. Here. Actually, I'm gonna get you some more. Just hang on there. Should be something here down here. Yeah, there's a parasaur. Hi, how are you? You're gonna die now. Try to buy hard with 17 more meat. That is pretty good. I'm keeping my more important dinos fed up. But there are other ones I don't need to feed. Just messing with it right now. Sorry about that. I wish I could pick up a gorilla. I really want to mess with them. As soon as we get to the base, we're gonna end it, I think. But after that, But in the next episode, we're gonna go and try to get the first relic. And then we're gonna directly go to the second one and try to get the second relic. I hope it isn't like that, that you only can carry one relic at a time. I know you can only carry one relic of the same type at a time. Actually, I did take it. The first, relic place I went to was actually a hostile place. But the second one was not non-hostile. There were no hostiles in there. I know one cave is absolutely full of spiders. I don't think you're there. I won't think you're there. Spiders are creepy as hell. I fought a couple of spiders in on the center. But I truthfully and utterly hate spiders. In game and her life. And I have no problem with the smaller spider, but I found like this big spiders in my house. And that's a very big. It's bigger than my nail, seriously. And they're not pregnant. Trust me, I would have known if they were pregnant because I killed a couple of them in the disc thing. No baby spiders there. I used to kill them with a fly smasher or what the hell those are called in English. To look up which of the landed spacers summons which. Because that this landed spacer and that summons the spider, then I'm gonna do that. Because the spider is the first one I'm gonna intend fighting. Then I have to check off which what spawns the other ones. The one in the Iceland, that's gonna be a relic. But I'm planning, that's gonna be a hard one to do. But I'm planning to tame like maybe 3 or 4 mantises and just see what happens. Contact Zero's relocating service. Actually, what I'm planning to do later is I plan to play it on a public server, but I'm not gonna record anything there. I'm gonna record the like funny thing with raid people if someone intends to raid me, of course. But the most basic thing is like building up the base, getting resources and such. So such things I won't show much. I will of course show which server it is, and you can of course join the server and attack me and raid me if you want. But I won't care much about that. Because I played on a lot of massive multiplayer servers, and I'm pretty used to getting raided then and then. But I have a few tricks up my sleeve, so those are really often regretted actually. Like on Ross, every time they raided me, they later found out they actually didn't raid my main storage, and they got to pay for it. Seriously, they got raided because I had hit all the C4 and such good things there. But that's only if I find out who it is that raids me. Like, I built it out in the wasteland once, absolutely where no one would ever find it. They found it. Some people found it. I think they're still there. They seriously shot me through the walls. That's the most annoying thing about Rust. It's so easy for hackers to... It's so easy for the hackers to do anything there. But on ARK, they are not easy to hack. You have to have admin controls to be able to use anything, like commands and such. I don't think it's a hack console on ARK yet also, so it's pretty good. Actually, we're gonna step down here. We don't need to go further to the main. Of course, step down in the middle of the house, where you will probably never get off from. Alright. So next time, we know what's gonna happen. So, stop recording. Of course, we could make a run for the first relic place, but I think we're gonna do that next time. We already got one relic in this episode. Next episode, we're gonna get the next relic, and next relic. Hopefully, we get to next episode, but at least this was all I had for this time. So, hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. BroFive!